Oh, that wasn't going super well, but I got a Skype call in the middle of that. I'm gonna go answer. But, hopefully this will go better. Organize my stuff. fuck away. Holy fuck. Fucking did that. Seriously? Shit at me.
God,
you hit me with the wood part of that. music. It's like one guy left. Not exactly. Fuck, throw shit at me. Stars in this area. Earth. I might confuse myself. That one is in the next area. Fucking really? Thank you. thought that was a C4 TNT. You scared me, you bastard. Really, you activated the music for that? That seems all uncalled for. Something doesn't seem right. Mini game. How big is that? One too many. Take that. No. Duh. But there's more fish. Space does that even take up? These are health. I need them. Come here. Oh, he didn't drop it. Dang. Oh, whatever. I got more life. Save my herbs. Pocket watch. Wait. Stinks here too. Oh, it faded away. It was too slow. Did I get everything? I got it. Interesting. Which way will I turn it? I don't have time to read them. Sure you do. Except for that guy that tried to kill me.
Nuestro jefe se cuidará de la rata. De la plaga es mucho mejor que la nuestra.
Tienes razón.
You carry the same blood as us, it seems. Nevertheless, you're an outsider. Just remember, if you become unpleasant to our eyes, you'll face severe consequences.
What? Same blood?
Total. Sure. God.
Leon, I've been able to get some new info that might help you.
Fill me in.
Apparently, there's a religious cult group involved. They're called the Los Illuminados.
Los Illuminados? That's a mouthful. Anyway, I had an unexpected run-in with the big cheese of this village.
But you're okay, right?
Yeah. But he could have killed me, but he let me live. And he mentioned something about me carrying the same blood as them. Whatever that means.
Carry the same blood. Huh. Interesting.
Anyway, there are more important things than solving riddles right now.
You're right. Hurry and find that church, Leon.
Uh-huh. I must have come through that door. Open. Bastard. It's a painting of the church. Oh, I want to go outside accidentally. The door out is to my left. Oh. Sorry to disturb you. You know what's not civilized? Busting into a bathroom while a man's trying to do his business and count him for.